I should be more or less good to go, except for the fact that this game is full screen and I can't figure out how to make it not full screen. And I tried the alt enter thing and all that. Was that what I was doing the other day? I pressed continue on accident. Whoops. Oh boy, I'm here. Let's see. Oh yeah. This is the one with that. Okay, well, I guess we'll just be looking at my phone while everybody chats with me. I guess that's what's gonna happen. That's fine. And tomorrow, guess what, guys? I get my headphones. And I added some more stuff to the overlay, too. And what's with the Steam community thing being stuck down there? Hold on. There we go. Fixed it, kind of. Let me see. Twitch. Yeah, okay, so hello to anybody who's out there, to fellow terrestrials. Let's see. So I'll be watching my phone. Okay, so to continue with this game, let's see if I can actually beat that challenging thing. Well, where am I now? I'm still in the room, huh? Right. Okay. Wait, what'd the rock say? Yeah. Okay, got it. Okay, map. How do I open that map? I just try to see if I can get to that other room, maybe. Maybe. But it looks like there's another entrance altogether. It's kind of weird. Maybe all these things are connected. Well, it's like that doesn't take me anywhere but drowning. So I'm guessing these head things are like connected to the same place. Because there's that one, this one, which probably, if I check the map, I'm right. Aha! So it does lead here. So does this take me there, to the next room? Yeah, I don't know. It's just cut off. That must mean there's another entrance. I'm guessing. Around here somewhere. Is this the one? Okay, this is a new one. Here we go. Let's go to the right first. Or not, because that's not an entrance. Wait, I should read the tombstone. One day our mother left her mother and ventured into the poisonous fog. Okay. Sounds fascinating. Let's see. Oh, shit. That's right, it doesn't do damage, but my broom does. Come at me, bats. Door's locked. Okay. It's possible I may need to go to the... Oh, hello. You don't scare me. I got my broom. You're dead, bud. Oh yeah, this thing. Dead. Oh no. No! Okay, that scared me. First. Come here, stand here. Ugh, no, you go here. Yes, yes. Yes, no. Yes, no. 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 There we go. Oh boy. Bite me. Oh, whatever. Sorry, bro. Come on, bat. There should be that... Ah, here we go. Oh boy. I guess this is a dead end? Okay. What is that? Okay. Oh shit. Forgot I had to. Thank you. I can now get cheers. So if you go cheer, I don't remember what the command is. It's like cheer something five. You get free cheers, I guess. That's what I was told. But thank you very much. Come back to me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I'm out of here. Wait, I don't know what to do in this situation. Kind of. No, it's not working. Okay. Oh man, I'm gonna have to chance this. Oh my god. Okay, this is gonna be great. Oh god. I get my headphones tomorrow though, as I was saying earlier, and so you won't have to put up with the sound of the fan in the background anymore. It'll be great. Yeah, it looks like I pretty well filled out this dungeon. Did I get whatever the treasure was? Guess not. But thank you, though, seriously. Oh, whatever. This is one already unlocked, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah. That. So I did get that. Well then what the heck? I think... The key must be someplace else then. the center is where it is, this locked one is. Where did I find that key before? I tried to go into the left. Though I think I'd already been there. Oh god. Yep, I've been here. Oh wow. That was purposeful. Okay. Right, okay. Out of here. Let's just go back to the beginning. Okay, out of here. So next head. I explored this one. No. I think this is the one I died at. Yes, this is the one. Okay, let's see. I should save. Loop. Fight me. Thank you for those cheers. It's not here. Gosh, is it on the other side? I can't just jump over that. Let's see. Is my volume okay, by the way? Nope. Okay, good. Wait, is this the place where I died, or was this the place where there was, like... Okay, you fight me. Oh gosh. Now I have that key. Okay, now I can go back to that other place, yeah? Dang it, Dust. Why don't you just cooperate with me? Ugh. Man, pedaling my butt out of there. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Actually, it might just be better if I return to the entrance. Now that I think about it. Was there a treasure chest in here? I don't think there was. I think it was in the next one over, right? Bloop. It's in here somewhere. I think it's over here. Yeah. Oh boy, here we go, another one. Is this all leading to something? Now this one. Let's see where this one is. Which of these haven't I been in? That's the question. Forward one. We don't recognize it yet. Thing I saved. What's it say? Oh no, 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 I've been here. Maybe it's down? Yeah, well, psh. I have to get there. I'm going around, I guess. I think I've been in this one. Or perhaps not? No, maybe I have. I think I have. Oh my goodness, I have to go all the way around. Okay, I'll make it happen. Not quite ready for that yet. That's wonderful. How would he know that about his mother? That she has hairline cracks all over her molars? You'd have to, like, really... Don't you think? Well, I don't know. Is it lagging as badly as it was before? I was told it was lagging pretty badly. Okay, good. Oh, hello. Okay, I wonder what's this way anyway. Oh, they seem like a... Yeah, yeah, okay. Thank you. Oh. Oh, wait. I should have seen that coming. Well, then I have been here, right? Oh no, there's one at the top. Wait. There's no connection. That means it has to be a... Wait, I'm already at the entrance. What am I doing? There has to be one that's above. It's all the way at the top. Let me see. And again, let's see if there's something to the right. Okay. Okay. Okay, this one's a little bit frustrating. Hello. Ugh, bats. Got it. I can do this. What the fuck? Each generation is born from pain to die in pain. Okay, that's great. We will not suffer to reproduce the cycle. We will not go outside. Okay. Okay. Somehow managing to survive. Almost. I cursed myself. Wait, am I in the same place that I was at? I honestly can't tell anymore. Well, I guess the only way to tell is to go to the next room. Nah, it was the other one. Am I just alone? We'll go to the right place. The bats. Come at me, bro. Thank you. Ooh, it hit me hard. Am I in the same place again? Oh no. Put me back here, okay. What's that noise? Yep, it's the one. Oh, that was scary. Is this your punishment for our rebellion? Blub, 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 blub. That's what I'd imagine. Hell yeah, health fairy. Nomming on my health bar. Oh man, I'm on the second row. Things are getting intense. Okay. Seems like a trap. The key's so shiny, but the treasure chest is right there. Excellent work, Sage. You had to conquer not only your temperament, but also your own self-respect to deliver such a cheesy line. Excellent work, Young. You had to conquer not only this monster, but also your own fears to prevail. I read it ahead of time. Well, good job, Leaf. Prophecy Leaf. Nicely played. Oh. What's this? Oh yeah, this is the statue that wouldn't be moving anytime soon. I remember this. I have a key. Yes, I do. I'm in a ute somewhere. Yes, I am. Just don't know where that is. This key goes somewhere. Somewhere. A gem has appeared on top of the area's portal. What is he talking about? All the cards on the land? But I've only found, like, some. Yes. No. A filthy liar. I see no such gem. Maybe it's up here? Oh. Wait. Is there any purpose in that? Or is it just to signify that I found everything here? Wait a second, if I go back to the bike land, there was a gate that needed opening. Wait, noops, wrong one. Wait a second, wasn't this the Easter egg place? No, it's not. Okay, let's see, where is that other area? So many doors. Ugh. Flowers. Pretty sure there's a place this way somewhere. Oh, wait a second. I guess I haven't been here before. Okay. There's that, I guess. Oh, look. A hole in the wall. Okay. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, did you come here to terrorize me some more? Yes. You're just siding with the cats because they're all cute and furry. Yes. I don't see your point. I don't see your point. Am I gonna really have to do this? Well, I guess it doesn't work. Well, I'm going in here. What am I supposed to do? This guy's being a jerk and he won't let me get the treasure chest. You know what? If I just put all the dirt inside the hole, what will happen? Or I mean all the fluff. I don't even know what it is. Kind of looks like cotton candy. Maybe it will see that I truly do respect the land. I don't see any other reason for this hole to be here and for the fact that the dust is actually falling in there to matter. Because it usually doesn't. I've checked. I knew it. You cleaned up my house. I'm touched. Here, I want to give you my most beautiful possession. Thank you. Is it a furball? Or is it like a dead rat? Let's see. It's a card of himself. Oh, Bane. Such a cat. You're such a cat. That was pretty glorious. See, from here, where do I go? My jizz. Okay, let's try going to the up and down and forward. Oh. Oh my god, how's he expecting me to learn? Whatever. Wait a second. Have I not been here? I guess not. I don't even think about it back. This is new. Well, this isn't. Okay. I'm presuming I can't just get over there. Okay, so I'd have to go down and come back around. Okay. Or I could just go to the left and go up. And see where that takes me. I guess that's an option. Right, let's do this. Ah, here's a gate. Yes. Wait, no, I'm drowned. Dang it. It's like time to go to the bottom and or top and left. Ooh. My trusty broom. Oh no, where'd my dirt go? Maybe that gate will open. Actually, you know what? I don't have any of those keys. I just have the ones for, like, the big gates, like the one to the manor. I believe that was near the girl with the bicycle, I think. Oh. Maybe there's another portal. Maybe it's this one up here? It looks kind of gloomy, but hey. Yep. There we go. This is the one I was looking for. Oh, really? Are you serious? Son of a bitch. Okay. I see how it's gonna be. And it did teleportal me back to here. Okay. I'm not quite sure what I'm going to be doing next. Maybe I guess to the top? Oh, her. See what she has to say. Ooh, now you found another key. Where's, like, color? Have you found a place to use it yet? I just remembered, someone said they're trying to find something earlier. I wasn't sure what they were talking about, so they said they were going to the mountains. Ran off in a hurry. Dang it, why can't I steal your bike? So the mountains are up northwest, right? I guess I'm going there. Oh, hi, Yang. A scary situation with Icky got me thinking. What do you think happens after we die? How could any of us fulfill our full purpose in the span of one life? Well, you don't have to worry about that, because you're cats, so you have 9 lives. Go. Wait, what? Where am I? I still do have... Well, I do have 2 keys. I guess I could go and see if the keys unlock those things. It's a big, long walk. But okay. It's not like I have anything else to do. Oh wait. Simple, but I bet it's tricky. I remember this place. I do remember there being a gate up here at some point. Fight me! Okay, wait. Isn't this like the original? Totally is. It's the original temple, but let's see if I can get to the place I couldn't get to before because I can jump. Alright, dust. It's like sitting there just derping out for a bit. What did this same thing say here? Acquiring cards is vital to your quest. Got it. Okay, this is that statue that doesn't not look like it'll be moving anytime soon. Okay. I guess the solution is not there. Okay, whatever, man. Found all the cards there. Haven't found all the cards here. Of course, naturally. Back here again. I should go find some dust so I can go upriver. Sweet. Wait. Thank you. Okay. Well, that's that. Why would there be dust up? Unless, I guess if somebody lost their boat, that'd be inconvenient, but... Okay, down... This way... Down more... Let's see. Oh, there's a gate that might open. Yeah. I feel like a boss. Oh no. Wait a second. No, okay, it's not. I thought for a second I was thinking, isn't this that place? Oh, okay. Okay. Do I have to hop over those holes? I guess so. Doors and center faded, of course. When aren't they faded? Okay, this is new. Oh, young, when you become stronger and wiser individual, this path will lead you to the briar. Well, thanks. What you mean is when I found 36 cards, it'll open. Oh, when you become a more stressed and apathetic individual, this path will lead you to the briars. Comfort by the pint, loser. Okay, that's too good. Okay. Might as well save my progress. Okay. Mm-hmm. Guess any direction is forward here. Except that. Yeah, this doesn't look like it's gonna work. Okay. Wait, unless I hit it with my broom and it opens. Nope. Okay, that's strange. Well, hello. The Sage card. Let's see what it says. I'm a fraud. It's pretty much what I'm expecting it to say. Oops. I'm doing a great job. Okay, whatever. Well, okay. Okay. Guess I'm going down since I can't go up. Hello? Alright, next map over at Hills of Derby. Okay. That didn't lead much of anywhere. But this should. Wow. Okay. That was awesome. That was an adventure, all right. Okay, really? Right and down and left? I need another key. My instinct is telling me yes. Yep. Figured. Maybe I should try going down into the left. Oof, that was close. Another gate, right, okay. Here's the beach. So that means there's probably somebody around here. But I'm not going there yet. Damn it, yes, I guess I am. Maybe I'm supposed to take my dust and go on the stream. Nope. I'm dustless. Oh wait, this is where I saw that fisherman. Right, okay. Loop. Okay, I haven't seen this one before. I don't trust any of you rocks. I'm on to you. Especially the one that's out of place. There might be some like some dancing. Some rock dancing ritual I'm supposed to be performing. It doesn't really matter. Okay. Where does this lead? Okay. Oh, lobster person. I'm still in the chest first. The fisherman. Let's see. What does this have to say? Whoops. Give a man a fish and he will eat for a day. Teach a man to fish and he will have bonding times with his son, Jimmy. Okay. That's... I'm not a lobster. I'm a langostino. Langostino. His name's Hugh. Huh? You know what the best part of the ocean is? Being able to see the horizon. What? The ocean is like a salty taste of infinity. A crowded beach is robbed of its grace. Okay. Interesting, okay. That just happened. I don't even remember what he called itself. Wait, there's something else that I didn't look at yet. Down into the left. Okay. Hey. No, come back to me, ghosty. I've seen a ghost before. In here, I think. Okay, here's something. Let's see if this opens. Oh no, I need 8 cards. Do I have 8 cards? I don't know. Nope. Oh. I guess I do. Thank you. Oh no, these things. Let's see, okay, where am I gonna go? Or don't they hit? Oh shoot, I thought I was out of its trajectory. Guess not. Okay, let's see. Simple enough. Nope. What is this? Talos principle? What the hell? Are these like homing spores? Are you a health fairy? Yes. No? Wait, yes. Like, for a second there, I was getting concerned. I thought there were health fairies in that one Easter egg, too, but they weren't. Okay, so. Well, that's out of the way. Go see what's up to the top right. What's this button do? I don't know. Which top though, that's the question. Well, you guess either. Nope. Just kidding. Clearly it is this. Wait, this one doesn't even have an... Okay, I stand corrected. I cut down the bushes for a living. Sometimes, when you cut the bushes, you find gold. The economy has been really struggling under this bush. What? Sometimes it's tough to support the wife and kids on bush cutting. We don't always have enough to eat. But we've always got enough roaring fireplace. Hehe. Okay, so cutting down bushes, but I don't... Silly young, a broom's no tool for cutting bushes. Damn it. Well then what am I supposed to do? I'm going in your house and stealing your swords. Okay, I guess that's not an option. Wait a sec. Why does it look like I can go down here? Okay, I guess I can go down there. Oh, jeez. I have certainly been traveling. Question is, where to go next? I guess the bottom right looks like a viable option. Yeah, I guess so. I'm like a pro dirt surfer or something. Okay. Supposedly they all lead to the same place. Look at that bunny though. Did I speak to it? I don't think I did. Ooh, no. I don't think so. right. I should go see that bunny if I can do that. Hello, bunny. Oh, yeah. I did talk to this bunny. Okay. Let's see. So I'm gonna be going to the bottom right. Which isn't gonna be very straightforward. Bet you I can't get there by current of dust. I'll try, but I just don't. I have a feeling. No. Yep. Didn't think so. Well, maybe. Huh. Supposed to be able to go to the right? I need a sword, don't I? I bet I need a sword. I bet that's how I get money to buy the crap from that guy. I feel like I'm playing Pokemon so much right now. Wait, I just came from this direction, didn't I? Boy, my leg is asleep. Where have I not been? At least this place pretty well mapped out. Do I have to finish the Binding of Isaac one? Like, I certainly hope not. That one sucked. No. Oh, okay, this is new. Okay. Forgot to jump. Jumping is an important skill. I apparently have not mastered. Okay, like, I'm not taking your... Oh god, this guy. I remember this. Huzzah! Ow. Nope. They sure thought they had me, didn't they? Let's see. Okay, so I got that and unlocked something. Why do the frogs always gotta be so rude? Let's see. I could try going to the left. I could try every way, I suppose. Let's see what to do next. Do you guys remember anywhere that I hadn't, what's the word I'm looking for? I haven't been, but, anything that I hadn't, like, that I had overlooked, rather. Okay, let's see. I guess I could try going up. The bottom area is still blocked off, I'm pretty sure. By the tree. I need a sword, man. Oh, I meant to press yes. Okay. Okay, I haven't been to this area yet. Looks like I've been to, like, I guess most of them. Most areas. Maybe. I can't open a map of this place, though, so hey. Nothing here. Nothing. Right. The gate. The other key. Damn you. There's another key, or another something. There's another card here somewhere. Where that is, I have no idea. Actually, let's see if she has anything else to say. Anyway. For reals, where have I not been yet? That's merely an exit. Yeah. Let's go upstream. Right. Wish I had a sword. Get so much income. Get a vacuum cleaner. Ah, first world problems. I'm looking down. Let's try that. Maybe down and left? Yeah, it's down and left. Either way, it leads to the place. Where are they? These guys. Right, I opened the gate with this switch. The exit was for... Did I go everywhere here? Looks like it, but did I really? Tool for cutting bushes. Maybe I should look for that Easter egg again. Oops. Okay. It looks as if I've been everywhere, but I know there's things I haven't done. I believe it is up there. Oops. I'm gonna have to take the long way around. Trying to do. Where had I found it before? Maybe it was to the south? You know what? Now would be a really good time to see if I actually do have all the... I do have all the cards for that area, but I don't have all the cards for this area. Really? Oh boy. Won't even get there. Here again. Great, okay. Let's go to the north. That'll be the ruins. Can't remember. But there are two places I have not been here. What are they blocked off by again? Boulders? Or trees? Going down just because. Okay, now let's see. What does this thing do? I remember I got here through teleportation. How do I activate it? Been in there. Oop, nope. Yep, that's this place again. Okay. In this place. And this. I'm gonna jump on it. I can't. Even over here. I wonder if that guy has anything new to say. Maybe he'll take pity on me and give me a sword. You say you defeated the Seeing One? Ha, don't you get that it doesn't work that way? You're just spraying oil soap in the cracks. Okay. Okay. Damn it. This guy seems kind of deranged a little bit. I'm gonna go in here. No, I'm pretty sure I found everything I needed in here. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, back. Let's go to Nexus. But it says I don't have... Right, because it's blocked off. Then this place... Huh. You can't stop the darkness, fool. You can only integrate with it. Right. Okay. Do I have to get out of here the long way? Actually, not really. It's just a few portals over. Oh, crap. Oh, man. It's gonna be harder than I thought. Maybe not. Maybe. Maybe so. Oh my goodness. What am I supposed to do here? I wonder what time it is. 6:33. Frickin' statue. How do I get over there? What if I jumped over there? Nope. Hold on. Yes?
You have to
comfort.
I'm gonna watch
you know
that.
Okay, I'm bad. I'm streaming. Just letting you know. Okay. Here goes the door. Or pause in here. Yeah, I know. Okay. Okay, just... Okay. this is a pain. But okay. What can I do here? What's the last place that I haven't really checked recently? Guys, anybody in chat have any ideas about where I should go? Or any suggestions? I'm thinking maybe I need to go to one of the areas that says I have all of them to get into another area. Like this place. Or technically. Okay. I have the cards for it, but... kind of like gimme Nikki in the sense that it's frustrating. Never know when there's one of those tree gaps that you can just barely squeeze through. When was that there? Oh wait. Okay. Pretty solemnly that right, let's try going to the left again just to make sure. I guess I could try to go into the blood thing again. Figure out how I found that Easter egg. I do remember coming up on the beach. Still don't trust you, Rox. Please. And there's the gate opener button in the next map, I think, and if I'm right, then I'm gonna go back. Oh, wait. Okay. This place. But isn't it just like above? Literally above the beach. Okay. I should go see that one sales dude. See if I can convince him, like beat him with my broom to death in order to get items. I think maybe after some persuasion, he might be more willing to compromise. Go upstream because why not? Well, the guys for the sales stuff is over here. Need a sword. Sword, dang it. Mm-hmm. Right, of course I haven't found all of the cards in that area. Right. I forgot how to get over these trees. Damn. Actually, I wonder if I can just hop that gap now. Because if I hadn't been able to before... Go up. In there. I could just hopped over that. For what purpose? I need something to move this at some point. When I can move that, then I'll be able to get more cards. But until then... stuck on my beaten path. I think it's around here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's around here. Or something. What? It looked like this, at least. Okay, well. To a bottom area of some kind. I can't remember much beyond that. That is where it was. Maybe not. I do remember being like, "Ooh, look at the heart, so pretty." Oh yeah. This area. I was like, how did I get over there? And I went up and I'm like, maybe it's to the left. Where did I find that Easter egg? I thought it was around here somewhere, but nah, can't be. Wouldn't be so hard to find something. I found several times. But that is not true. What was I trying to get to? That's the main thing I can remember. I was trying to get to someplace. Maybe it's to the right. It very well may have been to the right. What? Why do buffets only ever have red jello cubes? It's like they want us to get cancer. Okay, guy. Okay, guy. That's cool, man. Let's see. What's down to the next area? And maybe it's down to the right? Bottom right? I honestly don't know. I guess I could go back and look at yesterday's recording, but eh. All I can say is where it isn't. Yeah, I don't know. Wondering how I got so almost dead. What is the purpose of your existence? There it is. Found it. So maybe I'll find something interesting here. Quite the challenge. Oopsies. Wait, I never took the staircase before. I wonder if it just leads back up the top. Yeah, I guess so. No! All about. Oh, my health is already low. Ah, oh, shoot. Really? That's okay. I'll find it again. The hunt to remember where it is again begins. I wish I could have talked to the fisherman before I killed him. That kind of sucked. Looks like it's just trying to find the place again. It's a pain in the butt. And it wasn't here. Right. Did I go this way? No. That wasn't it. So it has to be either this way or at the bottom. Oh, here we go. Dang it. I'm having so much trouble getting in there this time. There we go. I'm more prepared this time. Let's do this. Actually, let's see how many... doesn't really say how many maps this place has, but okay. Please be a sword. What did I even get? No, it wasn't a card. What was it? Wasn't a card, wasn't an item, wasn't a key. What did I get? I really don't understand. Shoot, where'd my phone go? Got it. Fell all the way down there. Okay, so... I beat that thing, but I still don't know what it gave me. Maybe I have to beat it again. I beat it again. It wasn't that hard. Not when you have health any- oh. Never mind. What's the question mark? Yes. Wait. Oh, I'm rolling in crap. That's great. That's okay. Too bad there isn't like a better Easter egg around here. There we go, I'm out of there. Well. Really though, what is this purpose? Just be there and be sarcastic? I'm surprised I've only died 17 times so far. It feels like I died a lot more. It really does. And why don't I play Fallout? I don't know what time it is. Okay, I guess it's like 7 o'clock? I'm gonna play Fallout for the next hour, Fallout 4, when I do it. Quit the game. Right. There we go. Now time to put on Fallout. This Fallout is awesome. Yeah, I still have an hour. I'm not done. I'm just gonna switch games real quick. Jeez. I could show you some other weird ones. Or I could try a game that I've never played before, too. That's always a possibility. Let's go to, like... There's this game I got called, Back to Bed. I haven't played it yet. As if one of those free ones that I downloaded. Some of them are pretty good. Loading. And I'll switch over the focus of OBS. Okay, good. You're seeing what I'm seeing. Okay, fine. I'm plugging my controller. Ugh. Where is my controller? Here it is. Where's my wire? Here. Got it. Let's see. Okay. Oh, it follows the retina follows my cursor. Oddly enough. So it seems. Let's see how I'm saying this. I don't think it's gonna work right with my Steam controller. Yeah, I mean, hold on. It's plugged in, but... Let's try this. No, still doesn't seem to really be responding. Okay, fine. Let's go for... Let's see, I actually have a lot of choices. I just have to choose one. Oh yeah, I was gonna try playing this one, Alter Ego. Oh yeah, I'll switch over the OBS thing. Okay, so let's play this thing. Catchy. Okay, so I guess we go with. Let's see what the controls are. What? Let's go with controller option. Okay, I'll figure out what the E key is as we go. Okay. Going with it.
We were caught by sea sickness on a long voyage. It's not that bad. You're caught as a stowaway. It's much worse.
Oh, hold on. Is it not showing?
Just you wait.
Okay, I'll make sure it switches over.
Be in Plymouth in no time, and the park patrol will have you sent straight to jail. A filthy cell for a filthy criminal. That's fair, isn't it?
Okay. Should be able to see what I see now. When it starts responding. The beginning reminds me of Path of Exile. Not the gameplay or anything, just the beginning, from what I've heard of the audio.
Move yourself! Can't waste all day on you!
have no idea what I'm doing because the screen is frozen.
Get off, quick!
What a hospitable welcome. A man of the law who doesn't even care that the sailor is rowing. My greatest sorrow is for my medallion, the only memory of my parents.
Come on, move!
Well, at least it sounds like an interesting game. Okay, now it seems to be working. Let's see if you guys can see it.
White Beast is dead.
Okay.
Dead body of young Sir William Arthur Lewis.
Hopefully, it's showing up for you guys too, right?
Infamous is the
Yeah.
White Beast was found in the early hours of this morning by his servant. A doctor who examined the body confirmed natural, though sudden, death. The date of the funeral has not yet been announced, probably because of safety measures. During his short life, Sir William was accused of many different crimes. None of them have ever been proven.
Okay. I double-clicked. Oh, okay. This looks like an interesting atmosphere to start in. Unhealthy, but interesting looking.
What a stupid idea. I almost died there. What am I going to do now? Some clothes will be handy. These handcuffs scratch like hell.
Scratch or itch?
No.
Okay, follow my pointer. I'm going to point you up a thing to the sharp object. No, this way. This way. Good. Now go up the ladder. Yes. Up the ladder. No. Up the ladder. There we go. No. There we go. Good. That's the way. You got this. First, try to get the handcuffs off with a sharp, pointy thing.
I'd rather not climb over it. These spikes are pretty sharp.
I'm not telling you to climb over it, you dummy. Whatever. Knock over the wood. Point and click for the loss.
It's pointless.
Pointless, uh-huh. Let's see, wait, is there a key somewhere? What does the tooltip say? Guard entrance. Well,
it's not drinkable, I can tell.
What do you want me to do about it? Fine. It's just... Follow that and do that.
Let's try something.
Please. Please do. Even if it doesn't break the handcuffs. Try picking up this. No. Broken spearhead. Now we're going to go over to the... Would you just put it in your pants?
I don't expect much of this.
Okay, well, I don't care what you expect because I'm the one who's telling you what to do. Go over to the gate, use the pointy spearhead, and open it like a lock. A key for a lock.
Without a tool, it's pointless.
It's pointless. Right, right. You're dumb, man. Come on. How do I... Oops. Question is, how do I access... items? Click on you. Yep, that's a wall. That's a...
It's a very pleasant object to look at. The smell destroys the whole impression.
Cool story. No, really, you should try breaking this thing open with that tooltip. Just, I don't know how to... Was it F1, it said? Okay, let me look at the settings. Controls. Right mouse button. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, I think I understand. Actually, what is my left click? That kind of depends on my Steam controller configuration. I think it would be like the left back bumper. But I don't know. I know this game is sure exciting.
There might be a way up. I can smell the fresh air.
Uh-huh. You just open your inventory. Okay, I get it. I'd say right mouse. This is stupid. This game is getting... I can see why it's lowly, it's rated lowly. E. Right mouse button and left mouse button. Okay, no, it doesn't say how to access the inventory. It's great. Such promise, so much promise, then it had to be crappy. Well, this one's yeah, really. It's okay, I have other games, a lot of other games. Go for... Let's see... Dreaming Sarah? Did I try that game? Well, I'm running it. I guess we'll see. Says it's running. Don't see it yet. Waiting for it, I guess. Get into here. Get me out of Steam. I hate you, Steam. I should totally just play Dragon Age. I forgot I had that. Oh, gosh. Page pops up. Okay. Dreaming Sarah is not really working out. No, but I'm totally gonna go with Dragon Age then. I don't know. It's working. It's loading. Guess I'm wrong. Okay. Statistics. No full screen, no. Okay, let's get this thing on the screen. Have to try opening it up a different way. Game capture doesn't tend to work on construct games for whatever reason. Let's see. Window capture. There we go. Got it. I just need to resize it. That's kind of strange, but okay. In any case, here's that. Graphics quality is zero. Okay. Here we go. Oh wait, this is that balloon game that I started to get into, but then I got confused. I'm gonna try it again. I remember. Right, I didn't get to talk to her before. I lost my umbrella today. Okay. Put me in a really bad mood. Could you please go bother someone else? Thanks. I found her umbrella though, didn't I? If I remember correctly. It was in the caverns? That was why I got stuck before. The old lady wasn't there. In the first place. Which way I had to turn those. Oopsies. Okay, wait a second. If I can't jump over there, I might have to swim. Yeah, okay, I'll swim. There's the umbrella. Umbrella power. Let's see if I can go give it to the old lady. Oh no. Like before. Let's go to the lady. Oh no, she's gone. What's the... Oh yeah, that... using the umbrella. Also, what he is using to jump. Okay, this isn't gonna work for me. Sorry guys, Dragon Age time. Because Dragon Age is awesome. I'm gonna play as the one class I never played before. I'm not sure what that says about my potential romance options, but I haven't played as a Dalish elf. Let's see. waiting for it to start up now. Luckily, I already have it on my computer and stuff. Forgot I had reinstalled it. I also have Dragon Age 2 and Dragon Age Inquisition. Okay, Origin. Oh yeah, my headphones get here tomorrow. I'm disconnected from the chat. So check out what's going on there. Oh, here we go. Now it's gonna let me sign in as soon as it, I guess, updates? This is dumb. It doesn't even have an updating text. I couldn't tell my attention span when it comes to things like this isn't exactly the best. Okay then, versus the lost ones, whatever that is, let's find out. Okay, now Origin decides to, like, whatever. Let me switch the game. Oh no. Oh no. This is that one game. So we have to go to Dragon Age. I thought the game was bad. It just involved a lot of reading and I didn't really want to have to read all of it. Aloud, anyway. So, presently I'm just waiting for, like, Origin to, like, finally open up. Because it's installing the latest version. And while I love Origin, for the fact that it gave me a free early access trial for Mass Effect Andromeda, it isn't the greatest thing in the world. God dang it. Do I need to play Blade and Soul or some shit? Like, seriously. I'm getting that point. Yeah, you know what? Screw all of that. I'm just gonna open up. Show you guys Blade and Soul. For anybody who hasn't seen it, it's kind of fun. Because you can fly around and glide and stuff like that, like a ninja. Bring it up so that obviously my information is like my information. Yes, that too has to update, in which case. Okay, plans H. Silent Age. I don't know what it's really about. We'll try it anyway. At least it opens. I had to get on OBS. Okay. There's a window that I can put on now. Silent Age is not popped up yet. But it's, the window is there, so I know it's working. It's waiting for it. That's racist. No, actually I'm just changing games right now. Oh man. You guys are seeing what I'm seeing. And things just got pretty funny. So is the is the last one supposed to be Pepsi or America? Or do I just go England? Like, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to. And Origin is being Origin. Do I. What is the last one, actually? I don't know all these flags. Them all. I don't know if that's gonna solve anything. This isn't that type of game. I don't know. It might actually be. It might actually be that type of game. We'll have to find out. I guess I'll just go with. You know what? I'll pretend I am English if my pointer ever starts working again. Okay. Let's go. We are English people. Headphones. Oh, that's great, because I don't have headphones till tomorrow, but whatever.
see Joe sweeps the floors of the anonymous cold office hallways. Then he notices a note. A meeting with Brass. Little does he know that today is about to take a very dramatic turn. Okay. Start. What's he gonna do? Take a lot of acid? Man. What the hell is going on? Oh, he must have been enlisted or drafted. I'm not doing very much playing here. The game seems to be playing itself. Oh. Present. Joe, Mr. Hill wants to see you, Frank. I have an access card. This 23rd floor offices at the top management floor of Mr. Hill's office is at. Okay. Something tells me this is not that simple, so I'm gonna go check the other rooms. Okay, access card, that better be it. I bet you that's it. Okay.
Damn.
Oh. Derp. Broken light bulb. Change the bulb. Okay. Janitorial game. Let's do this. Life skills right here. Yes, I should change the bulb. Okay, like for reals? Okay. There's the access card. I had a feeling. I'm gonna need these gloves. Oh no, Dragon Age is taking over. You know, I have Turtle Bay headphones that are gonna finally arrive tomorrow. I might be able to, like, speak on the thing and everything. Like, speak on the microphone. I got them for my birthday. They ended up breaking, like, for some mechanical fault that wasn't mine. I didn't do anything. So we sent them back to, like, I guess New York or something. Took longer to get back here than I expected, but it was in transit. And it's expected to arrive here tomorrow, so I'll be able to stream with him. So you won't have to hear the background fan anymore. It'll be wonderful. Hey, are those lyrics, by the way? Were those lyrics that you posted? Hold on. Task manager. Can't have Dragon Age and the Silent Age running at the same time. We'll end up with like the Silent Dragon or something. Let's see. Oh, waiting for it to. Task manager to my whole computer's just like, oh my god. Overloaded. My cat has returned to the room. My computer's hating me so much right now. Let me just try exiting out of this. Yeah, I'll just be doing that. Hey Pies. What you doing, Gooby? Okay, closing out Dragon Age. Let's close out of this. Close out of everything else. Pretty sure, yeah, okay. Then, back to here. Okay, now we get the rubber gloves. And Origin, stop doing that. I'm cleaning things in the lab. Let's see, what else can I hoard? I mean, items can I take that might be useful? I wonder what's in this coffee. Well, it's not back after last year's summer party. Pretty good table that's left out in the rain. I got the baby cleaned up real good and installed it in here. Installing tables. Okay. Well, I'm out of here. Time to go up the floors. Oh, I'm gonna need the wait, what floor did it say? 73? If I'm right about that, I'm gonna be really surprised. 23. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Modern art into it. Must be French. The Gestalt of Saturn veiled. This looks like a couple. Okay. A cardinal who might see Gestapo and Saturn. Wait. Wait, wait, wait. Wait. I get it. It's a plant.
Oh, there you are, sweetie. Mr. Hill's expecting you. Just walk right in.
Okay.
What's the matter, sugar? Cat got your tongue? Just get your hiney in there.
So that's how you spell it. Hiney. H-E-I-N-I-E. Okay. Amsterdam.
French place I probably can't pronounce. Plant. Face of some guy. Oh, it was Nixon. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't tell me. Uh-oh. Am I gonna be involved in the water yet?
Jasper. It's, of course, Joseph. How long is it that you've been with this company, Joseph?
About 2 years, sir.
Ah, yes. Then by now you must know that what we do here is very important. National security may be just a word to most people, Jasper. But for men like you and I...
Oh, no. So legit,
this
I don't...
means that from now on, you will be in charge of not only yours, but Frank's assignments, too. That's right. That means downstairs lab sanitation, drain assignments, the works, with all the clearance that entails. That's a lot of responsibility.
Oh, my God.
We're investing in your Jasper.
I thank you, sir. But what about Frank?
I know you made a great team, but Frank decided to pursue a different career path. We wish him all the best. Oh, and of course you understand that we won't be able to present you with a fancy title or a measurable pay raise. This is a modern company, you understand. We like to keep a flat organizational structure here. Congratulations, Jasper. I bet you must be very excited to get back to work with all your new responsibilities. That's perfectly understandable. I won't keep you a minute longer. Here's your cue card.
Well, now I can go snooping.
Sure, you have a lot of important work to attend to in your new position, son. Your raised clearance level should give you access to Frank's former janitorial turf in the basement. Better get to it.
Yes, Mr. Hill, sir. Thank you, sir.
God. I have no idea what this graph represents, but whatever it is, it seems to be going well. Okay. So now I get to go to the basement. Mr. Hill. I wonder how he's connected to Nixon. Okay. Moving on to the basement, I guess. Gotta check the garbage cans. Also signs. Well, time to get to cleaning. Open sesame. Bingo. Maybe I get to find aliens down here or something. What dis? Did I say aliens? And I find a tinfoil hat. Nice. A drop of blood. Okay. What? I should probably get him off instead. Go pick up the... I can't reach it. Okay. Go pick up the tinfoil hat. I believe that someone might come back and look for it. Okay. So I bet this will involve aliens. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, great. Oh, he must have been killed by one of the experiments. Cryogenics. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Do I really want to go in there? Yes! The hell I do. Oh boy. Let's put on a lab suit. Do it. Oh, okay. A handkerchief. Okay. Yourself, don't touch anything. Get away from liquid materials. Okay. Okay. Let's get some proof. But I kind of want to know what's in there, too. One of those doors that two people have to turn the keys at the same time open. It's like something out of a Secret Agent movie, only this one doesn't use keys. Just buttons. Man, this is legit. Why would that be there, and why would the top be open? Something clearly escaped, and it got Frank. Come on, man.
Miss Goulet?
Something's
bad. The downstairs handkerchief has basement all over the blood.
No.
No. I mean...
Good heavens, sugar. That rag's got blood all over. Have you hurt yourself again?
No. It's...
We keep telling you boys to follow company safety policy. I send out memos almost every week. Honestly, don't know why I bothers. We may look like capable grown men in those boiler suits, but you're really just big boys, ain't you?
But
no need to explain. Let me just take care of that for you now. Let's see what Gloria has for you.
Oh my god.
Nice clean bandage. Just go wash up and put that on. You'll be as good as me.
But...
That's... Way to go, Joe. After that performance, you probably think you're retarded or something. Better go back to the lab and find out more before you make a bigger fool of yourself. Okay. Okay. I guess I'm going back to the lab. Let's see if I have anything in here that I can use. Let's see. What now? I need to clearly be prepared. Why is the light bulb swinging? My reward, I get got it for helping out a lot of systems down and sit hairs after some mishandled barrels. Okay. This seems legit. Oh man. It's probably nuclear something or other. Well, Wait. Okay, there's only one way to go. To the aliens. Like, really? Oh, am I gonna get injured? Okay. How could I possibly get in here? Okay. I know what I need to do. I need to put a band-aid on one of the buttons. Then I go touch the other one. Bam! Oh boy. First I need to touch the computer. Yes, I do.
Are you all right? You're bleeding. Huh, that's a lot of blood. Stay right here. I'll go get help.
No! Don't. Don't get anyone. Are you alone?
I'm not sure what...
I asked you a question. Are you alone?
Yes. I came down here by myself.
Are you gonna shoot me?
Should I be writing this down? I don't have anything to write with.
Crap.
Shut up and pay attention. or standing on the brink of an extinction-level event set in motion by greedy half-wits that will eventually end the lives of every man, woman, and child on the planet.
Welcome to the present.
I know this because I'm partially to blame. Though I realized our folly in time, less sane and more senior heads prevailed. I have arrived from 40 years into the future to prevent it from happening.
Mister, you've obviously lost a lot of blood.
I keep skipping the important parts.
I have planned this out every detail for the better part of my life. And I'll be damned if I will let it fail because of a single gun-toting, overachieving parking attendant who wasn't where he was supposed to be at this point in time. Thankfully, you look fleeceable enough to be coaxed into performing one simple task for me. I want you to find me and tell me about this event before I depart for the past. You'll need this.
Okay.
What is this?
It is a portable, interdimensional, planar membrane chronoseek instrument.
Jesus.
It's a goddamn time machine, okay? For reasons you'll quickly come to realize, the device runs on solar rechargeable batteries. Despite this, I want you to keep it hidden until you're out of town. Don't let anyone see you with it, especially in here.
Mister, between the blood and all this space talk, you're making me quite dizzy. I'm not sure how I can help you other than by calling security and getting you to an ambulance.
Just take the damn device and find me. You find me, you hear?
Who are you?
Go. Go.
Mister?
Yeah, this ain't gonna look good.
Help! Help! I need help in here!
No, but I have to press the buttons, damn it!
Stay right there, sir.
Oh, God.
Listen, you gotta help me. There's a guy in there. There's a lot of blood. He needs help. I said, stay right there. But I work here. You know me. Keep your hands where I can see them. Palms flat against the wall. Spread your legs. The police are on their way.
Oh my God. For reals?
Answers to some simple questions. You want this to become complicated, do you? Because, we can do that, you know. Make things complicated. Is that what you want?
No, sir.
Yeah, didn't think so. Let's just keep this nice and informal, shall we? See, I'm a simple, easygoing fella.
Good cop,
I try to
good
be
cop,
affable,
bad cop.
Not go too hard on you. That's what I find works the best. Now, my partner, he's a different kind of guy. A real stickler for the rules. Ain't that right, Burke? See, so sometimes I gotta consult him, you know, in complicated matters. He's got a real talent for helping suspects simplify their statements. Thing is, he's not much of a people person. So, most people seem to prefer dealing with me. So, tell you what, I give you some simple questions, you feed me some simple answers, and we're all home before dark. How's that sound? Now, do you mind telling me what this is? Take your time.
Oh, God. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
get out of here. Whoa. Well, okay. Okay, so I'm somehow in the future? Okay, going for the weapon. Okay, you know what? Dang it. Dang it. Looks like I'm going in here again. Anything else in here that might be of use? Let's see. I can use this on anything. It doesn't look like it. Okay. It's just, okay. This is strange. This is strange. I'm trying to get the hell out of here. First floor. Wait. Key. Door. Does it not work? Okay, so then. So upstairs one. Abraham, what? What did Abraham, what? What in the hell? Will a hammer work? Okay.
Far out.
Safe hidden behind it? Lame. Handle's broken off. Can I fix that with a hammer? Let's see.
also have a hammer and a key that I don't know what it goes to. That doesn't work there.
No.
Kind of. I need something sharp, right? Wait, where's the tree? That's not what I was thinking. That's not what I was going to use the hammer for. You said you needed a sharp object. I was going to get a sharp object. Come on. Okay. Well, at least this works. A sword. That's fucking awesome. Use the hammer on the padlocks and get a sword. Yes. Okay, fine. I want that sword. Maybe if I use the key card on it. Okay, wait, so then the door upstairs might be what it works on. The code for the safe. Okay. Who are these people? Hey, that's my picture. Okay. So I'm a convict. I'm a run. Holy cart. Dang it. What is this hammer even good for? Okay, wait, there's a safe. Is it upstairs? Yes.
Damn.
What if I use a hammer? Fine. No way is it completely empty. Okay. Mock me then. I still figured out more than you have on your own. But I can use this oil to get this rusted stuff open. Okay. Fine, if you insist. And then let's see where we go. I think. Time to pick this thing open and get a sword.
Wow.
Getting that sword so mad quick. I can use that to cut the wire upstairs. Oh, I guess I am. This is the silent age. Hell yeah. Oh boy. Is that a hand? It's totally a hand. Well, okay. Oh boy, into the future. Well, okay, do I need to go find the wire of on the body of the guy who I slashed down? Is that what I need to do? Is
thought you were trying to tell me. Oh, my computer's battery. Oh, wait. Okay, time to take that rope. Sorry, man. Let's see. Out the door we go. Out the window. Out the window. Hello, time to come to the window. Go out the other window. Maybe it's up a floor. Okay, well, you're supposed to. I'm telling you to go out. Why aren't you going out? Just on another floor. I'm pretty sure it was this one. Fine, I guess I'm going down into the hole. Okay. Nah. Seriously, why won't he go out the window now? Didn't you say that you think you'd be able to get out this way? I don't understand what's going on. No, I don't. Hmm.
can't reach the tree, then how am I supposed to use the rope? I don't even know. Okay, and is there another way upstairs further? So I don't think there is. Nope. Maybe it was through the inside of here that I saw the window being broken. Or that I broke the window, rather. Yep, it is. Okay, out the window we go. Time to use my trusty rope. The branch. Let's see where I end up. Oh, look. A bike. Oh, barbed wire. Don't budge. Dang it. Maybe if I use the rope. You know what? I'll certainly be coming back to this game. But for now, I'm gonna save and finish the stream. Enjoying this though. So anyways, I'll turn off the stream. Thank you for tuning in, everybody, and I think that was kind of interesting. See you guys later. Thanks for the cheers.